You want a butterfly? You little baby? How you guys doing, guys? Chilling Skin Good here, and welcome back for some more
Why are there
The
so many tree
Legend of
pots in the
Zelda.
freaking water?
Well, you're gonna get magnesis right now, so you can get the freaking.
This isn't magnesis.
Yeah, it is.
It's bombs.
No, well, oh, there's, it's just rubies.
What?
Yeah, it's just a ruby. I know, I saw that today. I was like, wow! Is that shit a skull? That lily pad right there? Oh, right.
Okay,
let's just move on.
I was gonna mess it up, but I guess you can't.
I can get some more water.
Everybody knows how to shine looks like when it turns on at this point.
Yeah, at this point, we.
Unless you still have a gun, because you're a loser. I'm just kidding.
Oh, we haven't even switched. Oh, yeah, here goes Master Mode. It looks orange for you guys, but it looks really red for us. Actually, it kind of looks red in the bottom screen for you guys. I wonder if Joe's just right now waiting for us to call him.
You know what also looks red?
What?
My butt.
Alright.
Someone
must
really
have someone must have smacked you really hard with that.
I'm just kidding.
You see my nieces. Bomb trial was actually where the freaking the guardian tree.
Oh yeah. That's pretty obvious too.
Oh okay. I see how it is.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, I'm gonna get some water.
Oh, can you like get rid of that too? That's why I said get rid of it. This is my mommy. Give birth to me. That's right, guys. I'm sleeping in my nieces.
I'm afraid they heal themselves gradually.
Why is this every enemy though? I can't just be like vocal burns.
What do you mean?
Well, oh yeah, I killed him like this one time.
You also might kill yourself. I would be just like that little girl. Like, what? Anyway. No, 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 no! Not any more floating boxes! What the hell? Oh my god, hi. Wait, what? Do you saw his legs right there, right?
Yes. Is there another one?
No!
Then why the hell is he just.
I tricked you like he scared me. He's like, oh god, no, it's back. No, no! Don't drop it on him, because it's not over him. Just push him.
Push him where?
Over there. I got also the freaking hitting sound.
It's not. What's it called? Oh, no, he's healing.
I was gonna say, he's gonna heal. Oh, wow, P is dead.
I didn't tell you I was gonna mush on him.
Oh, really?
I wasn't kidding, that's what I did. I did it on accident. I was trying to control it and let go of it, and it dropped on top of him. And I was like, oops, well, very free time.
You know the best part of it? You don't even see him explode. He's just dead.
But he did explode. You see him?
Well, we didn't get to see him.
I think the camera did see him explode.
Oh, really? I didn't see him explode.
It's because you suck. I'm not gonna make that jump.
Obviously, the point of using my knees is to try it out and get a good use of it.
What the hell?
Alright, let's try it again.
Move.
White Jigs. Is it raining in it? Oh, no, it's not. It's just a ball. Were you not gonna get that chest?
Who said I wasn't?
I don't know. I mean,
it's a weapon I needed.
Yeah, so they have like really neat weapons. And at this point, you need really good weapons. You're playing Master Mode, for Christ's sake. That is gonna get launched into you, and you know it very well. Alright. Let's give you some of that, right? Oh, be prepared. Unless covering it and kept with it.
Why can't I push it?
Okay, never mind. I'm sorry. That's a little cracky if you try to fit yourself into.
Alright.
Oh, well. Nice job you did there. Jesus Christ.
You know what?
Did I jump forward?
No, I can just. Cool,
actually, that actually happened to me before, and I think in Gordani, it crushed me and went.
Typical stairs.
Wow, it only took you like 6 minutes to do that shrine.
I'm sorry.
You can't skip this.
I would have gotten scared too if I were to touch it.
I mean, I don't know why you touch it. I would dive in it. I don't know why you guys would touch it. I would dive in it.
Wait,
what's up, man?
Why would you dive in it?
I don't know.
Does it look important to you?
I mean, it's kind of like those like lasers that if you touch it, it'll like cut you up.
Then why would you dive in it?
Well, maybe why do we cubelets?
Why do you think it's loading?
I don't know.
This is what
it's so creepy the fact it's red.
This is how many deaths I'll have. It's enough to paint my TV red. Enough to paint my room red. Enough to paint my house red.
Oh, God,
enough to paint everything red. Yes, exactly. Here's more yo. I'm gonna squat with
it. It seems you've managed to get your hand over. Claire Evans, oh, perhaps something similar. As one gets older, he can become more difficult. So alright. However, alright.
How much I actually paint that.
Okay, so maybe you just don't want to listen to me.
No, I don't.
Here, take this lantern. You've been taking a lot of my things. Paralia, please.
What do you mean?
Long ago. And he falls asleep. He just like lays down.
Well, me skipping means I'm not paying attention to it.
I'm telling you, speaking, I already read this. I just didn't put much enthusiasm into it in my own let's play because I was kind of focused on staying alive. Are you kidding? Link's gonna be like, are you joking? I'm afraid not.
Oh, you're gonna tell me to work. That awesome skill that I have.
The awesome skill that I have that no one else has.
Oh, look, I guess I can warp to the Eastern
Avenue. Oh, they can't, because you didn't activate. Whenever it's just orange, that means you know where it's at, but you just can't warp there.
Link, how can you know where it's at? I feel like smacking across your face and that you took you.
Let's just go warp there.
You think I'm gonna warp there right now?
Yes.
And I can just kill him with this?
He would just scream if you put it there. Look. Oh!
You know what I did the other time in Death Mountain? There was a treasure box and I took it away from him. Really?
Oh crap, how the hell did he see you from here?
No!
What are they? Okay, you want to freaking warp now? He's just looking at the. I guess this is the end of me.
They don't see me.
The hell?
That was terrifying.
I didn't even know that they were there.
I knew that they were there.
Heroes path mode.
What did you say?
Heroes path mode. It literally shows every single step you take. Which is kind of disturbing at the same time. Also, mine has a lot of scribbles around Hyrule Castle. So, it's really distracting. I did not want that. I was like, oh god, no. Okay, I'm just gonna show it off tomorrow when I start doing the trial sword. I'm gonna be like,
I
want to
do that.
The trial sword? You can do it for master mode. Oh no. At the champion's palace.
How did you get here?
How did you get here if he was just standing there? Oh.
I feel like pushing you off the tower and making you climb up so I can see you. Who is that all the way
I am
there?
Surprised that's not a person. That's a tree.
Why is that always a
you
tree
can go
builder?
Talk about it. I don't know. Man, I surprised you.
I don't know. Sorry,
the old man. All right. Well, no, just, you don't want to talk to me then.
No, I really don't.
No one likes talking to old people.
Poor old man.
Perhaps I should get my beard off.
But
it looks
I don't
old.
Care.
Nope. I guess that's okay. I guess it's a no.
I fall off my head. Look, this is a shrine. That's a shrine.
That's not a shrine.
That's a shrine. And then that's my fourth shrine.
What are you talking about?
Ooh, but I see a shrine over there.
That's not even in your reach.
I always get that one. Like, that's always the one that I put a pinpoint on. That one, and there's another one over here.
Dude,
that looks
you're
really
wasting
close.
Time. If you want
no,
to do
this
quickly, you're
I'm
not
sorry.
Doing so quickly.
This is just me looking for them.
Check that out.
That one?
Yeah.
The one that looks further than the ones that I actually
yeah,
look,
because you can still have the Mac reach. I didn't know that, right? Which, I mean, good luck trying to get to it with that Lionel anyway.
There's a Lionel here?
Yes. Did you not see him like two episodes ago?
Oh, you turned around on the floor.
Yeah, and he's in your way. You're gonna
yes,
have
to. I'm gonna have to go through there.
You're really gonna go through there? You know
yes.
what? It's probably the best.
And then there was another one that
went. Well, you already have access to it on your map. It's right there. What, really?
It makes me feel special.
Yeah.
Just
I mean,
like the tower that looks really close, but it's really not.
I know, I accidentally pinned it and I forgot how to. I didn't know how to take it off. So, like, the entire Let's Play, I had it there. So I'm like, oh, hey, you take it off. And that's kind of like, you know,
I was about to jump off thinking I had the already.
Yeah. You know what? I was just trying to tell you, why don't you just jump off? But don't forget.
That's going to be the first one I get.
That one?
Yeah.
Why?
Because.
Look at that one. That one's closer. It's a bomb trial. If you really like wanting enemies and you use bombs to avoid them, personally, I think the bombs are the most useful out of the four.
It's turning night time. I'm going to wait till it turns daytime.
Really? You're not telling me this right now, are you?
I got hurt when Jay died. Yeah!
Oh, God, yeah. I'm sorry. Were you want my stomach to hurt? Oh man, that shit felt really nice. I'm sorry for the little girl, like, oh god.
The little kid's probably,
yeah. Gio. He Gio's laughing at my part 3 of like, A Link to the Past. I farted, and Gio actually loved that.
Oh my god, I don't know what
it's called. Well, what is the bomb trial? I have to wait for that, since they have a freaking amazing vision, apparently.
For 4 seconds.
Should last. Yeah, for those who don't know, we are planning to
somehow do
Evil Within 1 and 2. I'm gonna do 2, she's doing 1. I go like 1. I heard 1 is not significantly harder, it's just more terrifying, stressful.
It's
part
okay.
2 is hard, just
like
the rampaging difficulty.
So, you know, my family lives right there. Oh, that was a shrine I pinned. That was really close.
Oh god, Jesus Christ, doesn't that wait, look at the skeletons. Stay focused.
Oh, you're right.
And plus, you see when it is fast, and it's already maybe 1 o'clock in the morning.
Get the
it is amber.
Why the ambers?
Because you're not going to plateau. You're going to find freaking. You're going to find diamonds. Told you. I pulled this out before. Because I played in the Great Plateau before.
What did it?
You went like to the top. I'm gonna let you go through here.
Oh, I went to that side.
Yeah. Doesn't the guy right there wake up?
I don't know. I'm kind of scared. But yeah, cool. I went to the side. I said, look up. And he wakes him right up. He made it on me.
The freaking owl scared me right now. I dead serious thought it was a freaking the dong.
this together right now.
I don't think so.
No, wait, no, it's Toji and Shiki.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah, you don't have pro mode on. They ain't gonna blame you.
I don't wanna have pro mode.
Yeah, I said, they ain't gonna blame you. Oh, oh, that's your map. I mean, it wouldn't actually be any different. Nothing. I knew you were gonna scream. I don't know why I prepared myself for using it. I think your scream scared me more than those guys popping up from the ground. Oh my god.
I think it's just gonna tell the guardian.
Time flies. Monsters drive at night time. Alright. No, not you. It's just the way. The thought that they never really are considerate.
That hurt my head. I don't want to play anymore.
Oh, like, right. You guys enjoyed this 15-minute episode of Breath of the Wild? Leave a like and...
Why would you skip?
Hey, is Link's back showing?
No.
I'm only asking because... No, that's the head of the shield. It has to be. You see what I mean? Oh, that's... For some reason, I thought he was a little more skinnier than that. Alright, let's try to run through here. So that means no... Well, I mean, you take forever to see if we can kill a guardian scale.
No, there's no guardian here, right?
No.
Yeah, there you go. It makes it so much easier.
I mean, wait, isn't there a claymore?
Oh, yeah. Shit. Yeah, your doll's gonna blow us up off the edge.
It wasn't, and I really wouldn't care either way. Watch it kill me.
I'm trying to run through this. I feel like I'm outside. Wrong one.
That's a close one.
Why, is that what you're saying to me?
Yeah, you see.
Oh, well, that's...
Why don't you just go there and throw it up there when it's like coming back? Oh, well, that's... You know what? That's freaking perfect. I would just throw it instead of putting it away, so you have to wait for it to charge up.
Because it gives me time to... Oh, yeah, this one. Isn't there something over there that I want? What's a charger box?
I don't know. Get it if you want.
I don't even know what's in it. Wait, I can just use my uses. Like, travel.
Actually, no. None of these shrines.
Wait, okay.
It's a huge punch right in his face. What the hell?
Go under, you always roll it. What the heck? Why are you getting stuck? You stupid bomb.
It's gone, that's how today he dies. Oh, he's dead.
No, wait, don't. Go without me. I'm not gonna make it. I think it's just Team Walter, so. I'm gonna go all the way to this corner.
Did I do this train fast? Yeah, I took it all 4 minutes to do. Is there the cold resistant alpha before you go? Just so you don't run out of time.
I don't like you guys. Just like, get away from me. Okay. Damn.
He has a sword. Really? It's right there.
Where?
Right there.
Oh. Hey, buddy. Lay down.
You should get rid of that weapon.
This one?
Yeah. Just throw it. It'll break immediately. Probably wake it up. You know you're wasting a lot of time. Why are you going that way?
Why not?
It's just, oh, yeah, you're going that way.
That's the guardian's wake, right?
Mm-hmm.
But isn't that guardian awake too?
Yeah.
That's guardian's wake.
Yeah.
So if I go near it?
Yeah. Let's go. You going slower really isn't gonna help it. Just calm. This song is so calm. I guess never understood that too, honestly. Should I cut till you get there?
Possibly. Or we can just go right now.
It's in between 1 minute. Alright, we're here, guys.
I wish the quarter sensor would stop. They could pause it.
Yeah, me too. Alright, well, floating screen. Loading shells suck. Another time I thought loading shells was necessary was like for Smash Bros. This wasn't for the right. It is. Like when we first had High Warriors, the Wii U, and I like really hard when I was in my bed. You just freaking pressing one button. So irritating.
Well, no, but all the buttons are the same. So,
well, when you over one button, it starts sounding like different from the others. And it's not like actually true. It's just your ears make it sound like different from the others. Why are you in your body chain?
Because, wait.
Oh, you already have it quickly.
I don't know why I thought I had a camera already.
To be fair, I didn't know you did that either until like somebody told me to leave. Why don't you just like deactivate it? You're gonna have to freeze them all. Freeze everything. Alright. Isn't that like a useful weapon up there?
Yeah, I think it's like a shield or something.
Alright. Do you wanna take it? Oh yeah, it's Charlie's shield. Yeah, yo, you're gonna hit. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Oh man. Yeah, it's nice, yo. 4. For the beginning of the game, it's pretty good. That was so close, man. You know, nice and done.
I don't know what I'm gonna make it.
Yeah?
Considering that is a really heavy
ball. Well, I mean, some guy got hit by it in that video. Remember? Oh, cow. Oh, no, please don't, please. Like, he survived it.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh.
Let's try roll off.
Yeah. Like so. Never mind. Hurry up, come on.
I just didn't want to fall off.
Alright, we know what this goes. We'll see you guys next. When we get the cold resistant outfit. Okay, guys. We're getting the cold resistant outfit. Just so we don't need to worry about that timer that's up there. I'm gonna take a jump. Yeah. upgrade your sound meter, the faster it recharges. And it's just because it knows that if it goes that slow, when you have a freaking full meter, then that's going to be really tedious. Which is actually a nice feature to have. Yay, let's do. So we're going to be high size, right? Oh, there it is.
Yeah,
you can jump down. But from here to there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You won't take that much damage. But it also doesn't have to rechargeable up.
I wasn't trying to lose my
level. No.
Okay.
Yeah, so you take damage if you like. Just go up there, there. Now it bosses. Phrygnosis. It was just a lance to chess, if you want the lance, you have to get it.
Honestly, at this point, I'll take that weapon.
Heavy weapons? I don't think anyone except Geo is good with them. I'm good with normal weapons. Lances are not going to my grass. Yeah, just swords are good for me. If you ever see me using a weapon, it's just swords. That's what you're going to say, using. A lot of times you'll see me use lances or heavy weapons because I didn't have anything better. But yeah, I want to preserve my swords.
Okay,
you don't have to fight him, Tenacerian. Well, the sword, I think it'd be easier to kill him. I don't know, use whatever it fits you.
I just put
a sword. They're just gonna build random ice blocks.
Okay, why don't you jump off? Do it.
Whoa, he has to take some more damage. Make it so far. That's stupid. Now you got all the travel weapons. Shield, bow, lance, way more. And no, he just was okay. You got the sword, claymore, lance, bow, and shield of all the tribal weapons. All five of them. That's funny.
Why are you tribal
weapons? Well, we reached 30 minutes. next episode we're gonna do is Super Quest.
Escape.